I think he's trying to make a political statement with the tally marks and the woman behind the tally marks. I think Banksy, he knows how to express his feelings through stunts of art, and that's something I look up to.
And I think it's just basically he's talking about the injustice of wrongfully criminalized people who just get put in or even solitary confinement for no reason. So.